gave me, paying for hypnosis off the TV screen. No.
Well, perfect playing conditions here in London at Wembley. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's England versus the Netherlands.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the contest begins. The England first 11. Jordan Pickford is the keeper. Kyle Walker plays alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. Raheem Sterling plays with Phil Foden out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today goes to Harry Kane. Can he convert? Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. In the right place to cut out the pass. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, Derek, we know he's got great pace, whether he's running with the ball or running in behind defenders. And that's what makes him such a threat on the counter-attack. And I'm sure that's going to be the tactics today from his team.
making sure nothing came of it. And dispossessed. Now what can they do from here? Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. The timing was perfect. Ball one. And snuffing out the danger. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Could play it in. Oh, they've lost it. Doesn't want to give it away here. Good pressure high up the pitch. Harry Kane! That's a routine take. England with possession again. And that puts them in position. And you've got to say, not the best of volleys that time.
Yeah, it was certainly there to hit, but he just couldn't make the right contact. It was well wide in the end.
And he did well to cut it out. Aggressive pressing against Blint. Mount. Can they cover up? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Ake. Depay. Excellent challenge. Henderson. Long way out. Oh, did so well to deny him. Here's Berghaus. De Jong. Well, a shame that he couldn't find the target from there. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Mount. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Daley Blint. He's enjoying space. Will he finish? Terrific piece of anticipation. Henderson. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Harry Kane. Mount. Ake. Here's Berghaus. De Jong. A real opening now. Oh, his eyes lit up thinking it was about to be the opener.
Well, just the lack of composure. He should score there.
Declan Rice. Here's Luke Shaw. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up.
Well, as you can see, the Netherlands have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and looked a real threat going forward. But they must take one of these chances while they're having this good period, that you do sense it's coming.
Well, the chance is on, Stuart. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from England? There needs to be. This could level it. And able to close down the shot. Wonderfully weighted pass. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Corner kick awarded. And let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And now the delivery. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. De Jong. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Virgil van Dijk. Ake. De Ligt. Could cross it in here. The delivery towards the back post. And it's offside. That was very close. Foden. Now Harry Kane. Well, Memphis Depay, one man who certainly made his mark on the game in the first half. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, Derek, after a slow start where he was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
Will he find the net? Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security.
Well, here it is again. It's a well-delivered ball into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made. To look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
And a second goal for them here. Continues his run. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Dumfries.
Well, as those stats tell us, the Netherlands have controlled much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
And unable to keep possession. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. Foden. Given away again. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And players waiting in the centre. A decisive clearance it was. Excellent vision. Well, that is how to run at defenders. He's trying to create something. Mount, and blocked for now. Henderson. And now Sterling. Oh, I think he'll be kicking himself. Ruled offside.
Well, his instinct should have told him he was offside there. He has to be more alert in the box.
And they're making a change. Ake. And space for the cross. A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Three goals without reply. Might be able to get in behind the defence. And it's gone behind for the corner. It is to be a throw-in. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Virgil van Dijk. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
And with play stopped, they will make the change. change now. So two substitutes to come on in one go. Kane. And the referee's verdict is penalty kick. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Another good tackle. Oh, lovely ball. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Declan Rice. Mount. Grealish. He's got to score! Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out? Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
And there's the delivery. Not away completely. Well, that's the end of that for now. Declan Rice. Henderson. Rashford. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, a disappointing free kick, a long way off target.
Well, no wonder he's looking a bit sheepish. Really poor effort, you have to say.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Kane. Oh, great vision. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Possession one. Cop Mainers. There to win it back. Unable to keep the ball that time. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Seemingly cannot keep hold of the ball here. Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents. What a shocking pass, really. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, a superb performance.